This is Mr. Butterwhisker. He was the cat that we had before Mo. Wasn't the brightest of cats. Got sucked up into a slow-moving street sweeper. But we did manage to have him cremated, and it set us back about a grand. I mean, and this was the cheap package. But, yeah, we haven't scattered him yet because, all of that money we spent, and it's like, you know, how do you get the cost back with that? You know, we could use it as a fertilizer for the rose bush or something, but really,